We'll circle back for more in a bit. Meantime, we'll talk gas prices. They continue to rise in the Carolinas. AAA says those prices are also up nationwide, and rising oil costs are to blame. In North Carolina, the average price is $3.52 a gallon. That is up 16 cents from last week. In South Carolina, it is $3.51 a gallon. That is up 19 cents from last week.